Second round of the high school football playoffs kicking off. The 11-0 Mason Punchers taking on Ganado in small school action. Mason spotting Ganado this early touchdown to fall behind 7-0. Then they counterpunch. Punchers counterpunching. It works. Carlton Schmidt, the QB, gets it out to Sutton Solario, takes it down 35 yards, leads to Schmidt sneaking it in, but not enough of that in a 37-12 loss. Punchers' season ends at 11-1 in a second-round blowout.